One bank has taken the measure to protect people who live above the cash points from explosions.